for just how real that he is in our lives.
Amen.
You know, and seems like every day something odd or crazy happens. But, you know, in the Lord, we can always have hope. And I know this evening I was in so much pain. I told Mom, I said, I don't know if I'll make it. But I begin to think about that song you're singing, Brother Roddy. There's healing in the rain.
Yes.
There's healing in the rain. When you can get into the rain and the presence of the Lord, you know that there's healing. And I will tell you that no matter how bad I'm hurting, when I come to church, it seems like it goes away for a little bit. And I know the doctors haven't gave me much hope that they say eventually that I'll lose function of this arm and hand. And every time I play this organ, I thought, you know, Lord, I begged you to play this a long time ago when I was just a little girl. And I know I'm not the best, but I appreciate what he gave to me. And to have that taken away would be really taking away my right hand. So I thought about this song that the Crabb Family sings, and it says, please come down to me. And I know that I'm not always worthy of all the good that God will do, but he makes me worthy. Because he shed his blood. And for my healing, he touched stripes upon his back. And you know, I began to think about everybody that has these kind of diseases like fibromyalgia and rheumatoid arthritis, things that aren't really life-threatening, but they're just like a big thorn in the flesh. You know, they're just. And I was talking to Sister Teresa one day, and I said, you know, I've heard it preached that sicknesses come from the devil. And I thought, well, these really do. I believe that. I believe these things like this that attack our body, that are just a thorn in our side, you know, that just make us not able to do things, able to function like we want to, that get us discouraged. But I'm so glad that the Lord does come down and he picks us up. And as Sister Teresa said one time, he picks us up not just one time, but many times.
Yeah.
Many times. So I'm so thankful for the Lord.